play by Savard. Stopped in the corner. Panarin around the Lafreniere. Pass, Trocheck, Panarin. Up the boards, Gustafson. Wrist shot.
Trocheck!
Set up in front. And that's a big one. Gets the Rangers on the board as they break through on Sam Montembeau.
Yeah, let's not forget the saves, the six saves that Jonathan Quick had to make on the Montreal power play. They get through that. And then they get good size. And there's that edge to his game.
He's got game, Joe.
Really growing.
No doubt about it.
Really growing as a player.
Yeah! Panarin! Right from the face-off! And it's a one-goal game!
Yeah, we talked about face-offs. The Rangers, in the first period, won 62%. Montreal, the number two face-off team in the league. Rangers, number four. And that's a really smart play.
Trocheck's getting the only assist.
He goes back so often. Watch him go forward. And then he goes and gets it, just slides it over. Bang, bang. That thing is...
Lays it down the boards to Jimmy Vesey. Sets up Fox.
Yeah!
Fox?
That might have been tipped in front by Will Cooley. And the Rangers have come back to
Yay!
Tie.
The game is tied!
Fox is leading the parade to the bench, so it could be his goal.
I don't think so.
Maybe it's Cooley got it.
Definitely hit somebody in front. And Cooley was there. The puck went in. Montembeau will go to his left, but the puck goes in the other side on the shot. Cooley is there. There it is. Cooley was there. So if it didn't hit Cooley, then it hit the other Montreal player, because that Rangers definitely got the deflection. Let's see. Did Cooley get it? Boy, he's worked hard to get in position, get in front of the net. There he is.
Go! Ah! Go!
An exciting hockey game. The fans have been into it from the beginning.
Yeah, Doug, you get extra defense.
He'll take this one against Banaja.
There it is. Canadiens have it.
Oh, good! Oh! Run, Banaja! Run! Go! Shoot it! Ah! Oh, so close for a buzzer beater!
Yeah. Who was that?
Truba!
But at least they kept him from scoring.
Yeah! That was close! Yeah, imagine a shorthanded buzzer beater in overtime! We got more.
Now we go to the shootout.
What a game this has been.
Yeah, what a game.